upper back against, and then bring your booty off, and then you're gonna have your belly here. So you're kind of like just resting. Yeah. Pulling up the blind here for a more backlit type of photo. I want it to be really, really bright in the background and then shadowy on my subject. So it's gonna be a really, really nice and artsy, moody backlit image. Can you, so I'm gonna have you stand right in the middle again. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like how you had your hand on your back like that. And then yeah, the other hand on the top. Yep, and then put your foot forward a little bit and then just look up. Kind of same thing, I just want a little bit more of a pose with it. Yeah, and close your eyes and breathe in slowly. Yes, and let it out. Beautiful. While I'm shooting. This shows them what I'm seeing because sometimes I get them in awkward positions and they're kind of like, what is she doing here? And then I show them and they're like, oh, that looks amazing. It also helps to encourage them to continue going and it makes them feel confident, powerful, beautiful, sexy. Hair. Over here. So you'll see that here, and then you can sit with your belly. It just gives like, it's perfect. A little bit of texture. Yes, stunning, stunning. Yes. If you notice during my shoots, I'm constantly moving around. This is so I can grab all different angles of the same shot. I'm jumping on chairs, I'm getting down low, getting wide open shots, and then getting those close-up little details. This helps to get a well-rounded gallery for your client. Always setting the mood with music during my shoots. This helps my clients get in the moment. It helps them just feel, get out of their heads, be present, and that way I'm able to capture the best shots possible. I also like playing music for myself during sessions so that I can kind of vibe and flow. I feel like I'm more creative when I have music playing.
Never let me down, no, no. That's why when the sun's up, I'm staying, still laying in your bed saying.
I give my clients little prompts during the session so that I'm able to evoke emotion through movement. So I'll have the dad move mom's hair out of her face. I'll have him bring her chin in closely to kiss him. I'll have him touch the belly, have her look up at him. Different things like that, just so that they can really be with each other and be present in the moment. I feel like the best shots are shots when you can really feel what the client is feeling. Sing, baby, run. scan your clients before you start shooting. Do a scan over their entire bodies just to see if they have any masks hanging out of their pockets, if they have any cell phones or keys in their pockets. If you forget to do this, it is such a hassle after the fact. So always be sure to scan your clients before you take the shot. Beautiful. Yes, so you are right here. So you wrap your arms, so you put your hands on your belly. Yes, so you wrap your arms so your bear hugging around her. Yes. So you're coming and then come over her so you guys are mixed in. Like, so you might even want to come this way just a little bit so you're in towards this. Okay. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know in the comments what else you'd like to see on this channel. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel below so you don't miss anything I have coming out. Bye, guys. Go on, make me lose my mind.